We got a 90% certain make on Tony Rivers' Mercedes being seen in the area last night.
That should at least give us a warrant for Rivers' car.